Okay, I don't think we have time to work on a split. I don't think we have time to work on a summer solstice split on this hive. But here we go. We are going to check the honey supers real quick just to see what they got.
Lots of bees. Lots of bees.
I don't really see anything getting capped.
No, they're working it though. Might be able to steal one if it's capped enough. That's dry honey. One side, but not the second side. They're filling them back up. Just need to get them capped up. Oh, don't drop it. This one here might be ready to go. It is fat. Look at there. They're working on it. Ah, they're making wonky comb again. Just like the other guys. Well, I better take this box off anyway. It's a whole lot of capped honey. I'm seeing capped honey all the way across this hole. Upper could be capped honey. That's all capped, capped, capped. Capped honey. I bet you I got a 100-pound box of honey right here. I think I'm just gonna do a tip back, make sure everything looks good. They don't seem super happy. Looks like a lot of capped brood. Yep, I think they're in good shape. Man, there's a lot of bees in this hive. Might make it a little hard to split. Gonna make it super hard for me to put that box back on. I'd say they're pretty healthy. As far as numbers go. Alright, here we go. This is gonna be a mess. Look at all the frickin' bees. Well, I'm not sure how you get these big hives back together. Some bees are going to get squished. I'm pretty sure.
Holy cow, that's a big hive.